Yeah.
That's what I want.
Yes, but the language. I don't know that we need sustainably managed.
Yes.
We need your help. We need your help. It's more about, isn't it, protecting the place so that you've got.
Yeah. I just thought I want to be able to. Yes, they do enjoy the forest, looking at it.
Yes.
So just treat to this.
Yeah, the other thing that is useful in developing your message is to pretend you're talking to your people. So in other words, you use your personal pronouns like your water, my water, our water. So then you've made the connection. That it's not just our, the agency's problem, you know, issue, but it's actually all of us are in this together.
So it might just be help us to protect our forests and water and supply.
Yes.
And it's also,
but I suppose there's still a why. It could be just water, our drinking water. Is it? Yeah, well, I'd take that out. Yeah.
And maybe
and then I guess there's an action. There's an action component. So what is it they can do now? Can you support us?
Rather than help.
Yeah, well, support's a bit more specific. Helps just like a cash, but support is like much more direct language. I'm a bit confused. Are the forests separate from the national parks, or is it the same?
It's just a national park.
Yeah. Oh, really? Oh, okay. So we don't use that language. So we don't want to use that language.
Maybe particularly at that level. Because you want to make that distinction. That's like a special.
Yeah, they're more educated people, you mean? Yeah. So maybe you can use the word. Your partner.
The name of the park.
Oh, okay. And is it about protecting these local national parks specifically, or all national parks?
No,
I'm specifically. Okay, so maybe it's about this local national park. So you're getting more specific. Yeah.
Oh, you mean actually say that?
Yes. Local. Your local. Your local.
Yeah, because they have homes.
Yeah. So it's to support your. Yeah.
For all.
Well, yeah, it could be out.
And help.
Mm-hmm. I would use your.
Get them to be.
Yeah, it's like saying that this is yours, you know, which it is.
Thank you.
Planners to use it. So process of assessing potential of ocean use conflicts and compatibilities easier, faster, and more robust. Sounds good to me. Pretty convincing. You do think so, right? Yeah. Okay, Rachel.
Hunters are the ones who are really responsible.
Yeah.